were you also looking and thinking, what the heck's Paul Rudd doing here?
Yes, I actually didn't know Paul Rudd was coming. That is part of the strange, weird, and wonderful world of Wrexham, is that I'll always come around the corner in the stadium and be like, oh.
Oh, okay.
Hello, there's an Avenger here. You know, it, as you say, it goes sort of beyond the football club in a way. What we're wanting to do is for the town of Wrexham and for the whole of North Wales. And we're, you know, just so honoured to be kind of given stewardship of this fantastic club, which, as you say, has spent 15 years in the doldrums. They nearly went out of business. They were saved by the fans. The fans, you know, put their mortgage to their houses. They sold cars. They did everything they could to scrape together the money to get hold of the team when it looked like we were going to go bust. And, you know, they kept this alive. And that passion is the thing that attracted us. That's the reason we picked Wrexham, was because they were getting 4,500 people a week during the 2019 season, when they were nearly dropping out of the National League, and it was still the highest average attendance across the whole division. Mm. And, you know, they gave everything to keep this thing alive.